bonus vlog day today. I've already posted my daily vlog. Posted it right after midnight last night, so I would know I'd have one in today. Today is opening day. Today is the second greatest day of the year after Christmas, my birthday, and my other favorite person's birthday. Listen, if you don't know why I love opening day, you don't know me. If you don't love opening day, we don't love the same thing as much. It is baseball season. I love baseball season. And I have an announcement to make, and no promises. I don't schedule live streams very often. I don't schedule much very often because I'm kind of a crazy lunatic about you don't get to tell me what to do and when to do it. That said, I'm gonna do a lot of live streaming. At the end of my day, at the end of the baseball day, when the MLB Network is done with the highlights because all the games are over, if I'm still awake, I'm gonna go live. Maybe during the West Coast games, I'll put on the game, I'll go live. And I've invited a couple friends who I've live streamed with before, who have a love of baseball too, to come on with me on occasion. Ideally, in this crazy lunatic mind of mine. Feels like that should be the name of a show. I would love to have somebody in each MLB town being like the YouTube correspondent, pop on my show and say, hey, today in Minnesota, the Twins, blah, blah, blah. I will be on live. I'm not saying I'm gonna be on every night. That's not what I'm saying. I'm not gonna say I'm not though. You know, stuff happens, but I love baseball. I wanna talk baseball. If that sounds like something you'd like to do, pop on. I will be on live tonight. I'm actually planning on having two live streams today. I'm leaving work early. I'm gonna come home, I'm gonna watch my Dodger game. They're gonna start 1-0 on the way to 162-0. Yeah, baby. That said, then I've got a live stream dreaming what I would do had I won that $780 million lotto jackpot. That'll be fun after the Dodger game, 7 p.m., 8 p.m. Central Time, something like that. And then an hour or two after that, when all the baseball for the day is over, I'm gonna go live talk baseball. If that makes sense to you, if that sounds like something you wanna do, pop on over tonight and almost every night for the rest of the baseball season. Crazy, huh? Sounds fun to me. If it sounds fun to you, be there. Have the best day ever. Happy opening day. The birds are chirping. Gotta love it.